Chronic kidney disease occurs when you suffer from gradual to permanent loss of kidney function over time. There is no cure for chronic kidney disease, but you can do your best to slow the progression. Chronic kidney disease is defined in five different stages. During stages 1 and 2, you are probably not aware that you have reduced kidney function. If you have been diagnosed by a doctor, you may be receiving some medication. It's important that your blood pressure is regularly monitored and controlled. If you have diabetes, you should regularly check that your blood glucose is at the right level. Together with your doctor, you can keep the situation under control. At stage 3, kidney function has fallen to a glomerular filtration rate of between 30 to 59 milliliters per minute. You should be in regular contact with your medical team to evaluate your condition. The aim at this stage is to delay, and if possible, prevent entering stages 4 and 5. You are most likely to be prescribed a number of medications, and you might be on a diet and exercise program. Together with your care team, you need to start planning for the possibility of dialysis or kidney transplantation. You may also have a medical procedure to establish vascular access in preparation for dialysis. Kidney failure occurs when the kidneys have lost around 85 to 90% of their function. The result is a buildup of waste products and water. You may now need dialysis or a kidney transplant to stay alive. Now is the time for you, together with your care team, to decide on the treatment that is available and most suitable for you. To learn more about your treatment options and vascular access, please ask your care team to guide you to other patient animations in our d.ACADEMY series.